instructional guide to how to sell your soul and live forever. I will be demonstrating common practices and introducing you to customary negotiation techniques and trade secrets that will better equip you for your soul-selling experience. I urge you to pay very close attention to what you're about to hear.
They watching everywhere you go. They following you all the time. These ghosts will try to take your soul. These ghosts don't make you lose your mind. I've been haunted, I'm haunted. The eye is always on me. Everywhere I go, I'm followed like Illuminati. I've been haunted, I'm haunted. The eye is always watching. I think they feel like everywhere I go, I'm being haunted. AKA chatterboxing. And if they kill me, fuck it, I guess that's my only option. They been plotting, they plotting. So make sure that you watch it. Just try to keep me quiet, I say fuck the vow of silence.
They watching everywhere you go. They following you all the time. These ghosts will try to take your soul. These ghosts will make you lose your mind.
Extremely cryptic, incapable of articulating with these linguistics. Beyond my English, figures I can't distinguish. I'm followed by these demons and spirits I can't relinquish. Ghosts, everywhere I look, I think I see them there. Ghosts, something's wrong with me, my vision seems impaired. Ghosts, apparitions and creatures you cannot see in ears. Homie, if you bury your skeletons, better keep them there.
I'm haunted, I'm haunted. The eye is always on me. Yeah, I'm haunted, I'm haunted. The eye is always on me. I feel like everywhere I go, I'm being haunted.
I can't even go to sleep. I've been asking myself, what the fuck is going on? I can't answer myself. Now I think I'm going crazy. I could laugh at myself. Trying to find the truth could make a man insane.